And I would betray my duty to you and to the country we love if I ever sent you into harm's way simply because I saw a problem somewhere in the world that needed to be fixed. Or because I was worried about critics who think military intervention is the only way for America to avoid looking weak. We must not create more enemies than we take off the battlefield.